Welcome to the Cloud Academy Introduction to Azure Container Service, or ACS, course. This course is an introduction to the Azure Container Service, a service that runs on Microsoft's Azure Cloud. The Azure Container Service can be used to manage Docker containers at scale using one of three popular orchestrators. Those orchestrators include Docker Swarm, Mesos DCOS, and Kubernetes. My name is Jeremy Lickness. I'm a consultant and an evangelist with over two decades of experience building enterprise apps. You can follow me on my Twitter account, the details are on the screen, and contact me at any time through my blog, which has a contact form. You can also look at various open source projects and examples that I provide through my GitHub account. This course is designed for developers, for operations engineers, for anyone involved in DevOps, which is both sides, developers and operations, and really anyone who's interested in managing containers at scale, because that is exactly what ACS provides as a service. This course will cover four main areas or topics of discussion. We'll talk about containers and orchestrators with a brief introduction, give you the basics of deploying through the Azure Container Service, give you an overview of orchestration with the three popular orchestrators, and talk a little bit about container management in the context of orchestration systems.